How to shed lock screen and passport in your Oppo device. So guys, here we go. At first you have to go in your settings, and after going in settings you have to click in passport and biometrics. Now after that, click in set lock screen passport. Here you can see this. Now you have to continue, and you have to search for new passport. After setting your passport, you have to add a fingerprint. Okay, if you have a fingerprint sensor in your Oppo device, then make sure that you should be completed it. So now you can see it is done. Okay, so guys, this is how you have to do. You can set your passport in your Oppo device. So this is the video, and thanks for watching it.